results of trigger work for an AK-74 and an AK-47. I smooth out the pole, lighten up a slight bit, and get rid of about 85 to 95% of the trigger creep. As you can see, that's all it took for this AK-74. And all I need is just the trigger parts.